I'm definitely doing this for the ring. I'm just kidding. Hey guys, the Roblox Kings here, and today, my channel is dead. Yeah, so basically we're just gonna play a game that everybody's getting a bunch of views on. So basically I'm gonna get a bunch of views too. But no, I just wanna play the game because I see it's really fun. Even though it's a Mad Games mod, I really wanna play it because it's getting a lot of popular, it's getting really popular recently, so yeah. Alright, so let's go ahead and, oh whoa, it's laggy. This is what I get for recording on this game. Ah crap, really? Oh my god, I'm here just putting on the radio on the mix that I just made, and y'all just kill me. My god. Oh, new UI design. Alright, so I bought everything here and none of it works. Giant knife. Alright, let's see if fast equip works. He said the ability shop should work by tomorrow. I hope it does.
ABUDIAK plan!
It's your ABUDIAK.
Shaking my ABUDIAK.
Alright, so we got Pikachu knife, Pokemon knife, hold on. Pokeball on it. Check error. Cookie boogie. Deaf speaker. Oh. How did he get that? Did he get that knife? Mm-hmm. MLG knife. Roadkill V2. Super hot knife. And a ABUDIAK knife. I can see here and he broke the cutscenes. Alright. How'd he get waterlogged? That's what I'm wondering. How did he get waterlogged? Lullers for knife animation in the inspire.
That's perfect spelling there.
Can I put it in code? Oh, there. Okay, it's up. Oh, really? Has to bring up that link? Oh, dang it, I forgot. Alright. Let's just click that, get it out the way. Okay, what's with all the Dew Dynasty pictures? Alright, I'm guessing the only round in here is free-for-all, because he changed it from ABUDIAK Games to ABUDIAK free-for-all. And it's actually getting a lot of visits. No! Stupid lag! Ah! Alright, I'm going to show you guys a few secrets in the game that I've actually found while playing. There's one downstairs, but it doesn't really do anything, because it doesn't give you a badge. There's one like over here that gives you a badge. I think it's like right here. Yeah. Alright, so you just walk through this brick right here. You can see it on the outside, how it looks like. Just basically walking like that. See Mad Developer's head, and then you get a badge when you fall through. I already got the badge, so yeah. And I'm dead. I'm probably not gonna be able to get in the next round. Alright, the map floated. Oh sweet, I'm able to be in the next round, yay. Alright, I remember one time I wasn't even able to be in the picture. She has a donut on her head. Alright, let's go and get her. Yeah. No! No! Stupid lag! The creator gets on his own leaderboard. I really shouldn't be talking on every one of my games. I'm always like number one of the leaderboards. Let's see if we can jump on that wall. Rip invisible walls. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. There's a secret in here. It's like you walk there. See if I can get in. Yeah. Touch that knife, you get a badge. Spork! Alright, I bought all the game passes. Double XP, radio, and what's the other one? I forgot what the other one was. It was, oh yeah, VIP. Cause see, I have VIP tag. Sorry if I'm yawning, it's like 11 o'clock where I live, PM. Alright, stab. No! How did I die? Lucky dog. Yeah, you're too lucky. I appreciate the time and work he put in these meshes. Let's see if we can actually win for once. This guy's following me like he knows he's gonna kill me. Yes, we got a kill! Yo, we got a kill! We got two kills! And we're dead.
Oh.
I got 2 kills, but I died.
Dude, that is cool. What the heck? They play all this all around in my school. I don't even know what the song's called. There's another secret here. Oh crap, no. What happened? There's another one right here. One of these bars. Just basically like go into them. I think it's, yeah, that one. Okay, then you go all the way down again under the stairs. Go through this one. There's really nothing in here, but there's really no point, but it's kind of fun going here, I guess. Like if you want to, if your friends want to play like hide and seek in the lobby, which I don't see why anybody would even want to do that. You just basically like hide in there. When I saw some tutorial videos, there's like an Illuminati secret in like here, but it's gone. I don't know why. No, I'm stuck. Dude, I'm stuck, this is unfair. No, they're gonna kill me, They're gonna throw knives at me. Oh, they didn't. Haha, yay. No! He killed me with his duck.
Let's kill.
Kill this guy. No! He turned me purple!
You know what? I don't want to play this game anymore. Let's see what other games they got. Alright, now let's see ABUDIAK duos. Out of beta update. Okay, cool. There's the free model intro. A good start to a good game!
Alright, they have 2,000 followers. I guess that's a good sign.
Let's see the YouTuber rank is for. You should record for my game and you have more than 300 subscribers and message me.
Oh, I just did both of those. Well, I didn't do 300. You guys did. But I think I just reported for this game. I mean, not recorded for this game.
So, overall, this group is cool. I hang out in it a lot. I didn't even know about the YouTuber rank until now, until I looked at like the description and stuff, but that's pretty cool. Go ahead and end the video here.
So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.